Okay. Oh, who?
We're facing a catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the
details
later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your
Shh.
You have to hurry.
Sure. Okay. So, why is it not moving? What? Oh, it's... Oh, he's taking over already.
He's overridden the controls. He's trying to upload his program off-planet. Destroy the antenna instead.
I see.
There's a tram on the lower level. Get to it as fast as you can.
All right, then. Delicious. Too bad none of you aren't gonna have any, so...
There we go.
Right? Am I right, guys? No. Anyone else? Anyone else wants a piece? Wants a piece of this? Oh! Here we go. Hold on, let me just... Here we go. Nice, nice. And... You're gone. You're gone, and you're gone. Get the hell out of here. Oh, and he's gone. Alright then. Oh, Destroyer. I missed you, my Overlord, but now I've got you, and now you're gone. You're gone. And you're gone. And he's about to be get gone, and he's gone, gone. He got gone right there. Alright then. Oh, they're still shooting. First, let me take care of that camera. Okay, no spying on us. VI. No one's out to- Oh! There we go. Uh-oh. Oh boy! Alright then. Whoa. That was not a howl. I've heard my share of howls, and that was not a howl. Oh god. I'm gonna have to climb all this, fire way through to the top. That's not gonna be pretty. And we're already getting surrounded. Enemies everywhere. This is not good. Not good, y'all. I'll just leave you to it then, shall I? Yeah, I'm just gonna go up there, fix the stuff, leave you down here with the rest of the geth. Don't worry about me, I'll make it. Alright, guys? Alright. Alright, now we're talking. Let's blow up some capacitors. Boom. Nice. Uh-oh. Didn't like it so much. Yeah, I didn't like it. He did not like that one. Guess what? Guess what, VI? You piece of shit. There we go. Another capacitor gone. I like that. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? You're just gonna send more geth, and I'm just gonna keep killing them. So, what else are you gonna do? Come on, man, be original. Alright, this should be the last one, I think. And, ooh, here we go. I think... The top bit is gonna fall. Oh. No. Oh, it is. Get out of here, Shepard. Alright. Whoa, that's one hell of a chain reaction. What the hell is going on in here? breakfast. Breakfast! Right? Alright?
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
This situation.
This is Project Overlord. An attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
Yeah, no kidding. But he did get results, which is good. Always good.
Yes.
Kind of. Depends on, you know.
My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection.
Right.
Infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you have to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
Infecting? What does that mean?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
Okay, so what are the consequences?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end.
So, how do we shut him down? Got any helpful tips?
David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now.
So how do we get in there? Hey, Garrus! Hey, where are you going with that body? Garrus! Garrus? Yeah. Did you say override? What is that supposed to mean? What are we gonna have to do to get there?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. My authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
Of course. Great. That's just great.
It doesn't come to that.
How about you tell me a little bit about Project Overlord?
We wanted to turn the
Geth Why not?
Into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
Bold plan.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
Yeah, it didn't go so well, I guess.
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
It was a bad idea to begin with, anyway, so...
And what if you've never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
You...
I'm heading out.
The other station is within distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Yep. All right then. Vulcan Station. Here we go. Pretty hot place you got here. Am I right? Cause there's a lot of lava and stuff. Yeah. Oh! That's dangerous. I got out of the way. Alright. So, oh! Oh, it's a little boost. Yeah. Sure, sure it is. Smoke can be- Whoa. The hell? I'm not gonna fight you. Just don't have the time. Ooh. Jumping on rocks. They're on lava. That's nice. I guess. Oh, what's this? What could this have? Well, anyway, let's move on. Uh-oh. I see some health bars. And now I see some mechs. And they're all- oh, nope. Still one. Come on out here, mech. Come meet your maker, mech. Ah, oh, he's dead. What are we- oh. Just activating one little boost thing. Alright, I guess that's... hey! Hey, baby, how you doing? Alright, back to Vulcan Station. Should be getting close, I think. There can't be a lot of fucking... Oh, spoke too soon. Okay, well... Let's get to this one. Oh, I'm not gonna make it! No! Get over there! Get up there! Get up! Get up there! No! Alright. That was very close. Let's use this, why not? Where is it gonna take us? Over, oh, back at the volcano. Okay. Let's go over here, I guess. Oh. Steps. Turrets. Die, turrets. You are no match for me. I am the old. Oh. That's not nice. Alright. We're in the station thing. We're about to do some business. Blowing up some stuff. I don't know what these are. Just... I can blow them up, so. I am. Oh, watch out. Oh god, there's another drone coming up. Shoot it! Somebody's Overlord. Overload. Using Overload in Overlord. Yeah. Oh boy, more mechs. Yeah. Ooh, big mech. Haven't fought one of those in a while. Turrets over there, trying to sneak up on me. Just because you don't have a health bar, because you're far away, doesn't mean I can't see you. I can see you, and I've seen you, and I've shot you. Alright? So don't mess with me. Breaching clear. Oh. Hey. Hey. What you doing? Yeah, just put on his. Put on his. Put him. Put him. Oh, man. Yep. Just. Yeah. Good. All right. And there he goes. And second thing activated. Hopla.
Are you receiving this? Commander Shepard, this is Dr. Archer. Please respond.
I hear you, Doctor.
What is he doing here? Mech, you better leave. 3, 2, no, too late. Shepard, out. And any minute now? Alright. So now we're in Prometheus Station, which is a little bit more peaceful than the other one beforehand. Geth cannon. What? Oh, get out of the way. What? Where is that cannon? Is it? Get out of the way. Is it like activated by satellite or? Oh, it's probably in that big shield. Get away! Get away! Get away! Oh, it destroys the barrier. That's nice. Get away. Alright. So, we can't really do much damage in the barrier, but the Geth cannon does a lot, so we'll just keep around here, so we can target us here, and then alright, thanks. Get out of here. I think all these missiles are hitting the ground. I think I have to be a little bit higher. Just get out of the way. Alright. I need to just get a little closer. No. Come on. I'm over here. Come on. I'm right here. Just dodging me. Yep, that did it. That's nice. Ooh. Aha, now you're exposed to my attacks. You will die for your sins, Geth Cannon. Nope. He's not doing a damn thing. Alright. Oof. Alright. Good stuff, good show, everyone. Here we go. Third lockdown thing deactivated. Alright, so now we just gotta get into the. Ugh! God damn it. Now we just gotta get to the main thing. Oh.
And there's the catch.
Ah. Now we gotta find our way out of here. Oh boy. Yeah. Ow. Stop it. I'm getting cover first, and then you can shoot me. That would be fair. And now you're. Whoa! Did I just clip through the wall? Lol, this game's bugged. This game's glitched. 0 out of 10. Am I right, guys? Buggy games, graphics suck. Yeah. That doesn't sound good. I don't know what nodes are, but I'm guessing they're like pods, maybe? Either way, it's not good. Ooh. Nice. Boy, he did. Garrus, take care of this one. Alright. You just softened him a little bit, Garrus, but that's fine. don't need to take the kill for yourself. I can take it for you. I don't know if you're doing that. Shit, I messed with my goddamn Overlord. I mean, Overlord. Just... Okay, here we go. Let me just... Yep, go for the head. Yep, there we go. Alright. Didn't miss this time. Now I have the high ground. Don't bother trying, guys. I have the high ground. You guys are done for. I'm serious. Don't try it. You will fail. That's a guarantee. Take that to the bank. Alright. Oh, more enemies. This guy's dead. Ooh, nice one, Garrus. You did that automatically. Okay. So I guess this is the main part of this research facility. The one where the breakout officially began. Let's go here. Let's see what. Hey, I want to go over there. Hey, that's not fair. I want to open this door. Nope. All right, I guess guy walked through. I guess. Oh, camera. Yeah. Can we go over here? Camera gone. Alright, let's get to the elevator. Level 2. What? Decomposition? No, don't reset. No. What does this do? Level 3 access required. I don't have level 3. Oh, it's the numbers. It's the numbers in the prompts. Am I gonna have to like add them up? M1? Oh, wait. No, that was not. Oh, but yeah, here we go. Yeah, then add 5. And this one adds 2. So it should be level 7. Hackerman! That's me. Hackerman. Alright. Garrus. Go over there. Here. Somewhere. Just take cover. Okay, and then Morden. Wait, is that Garrus or is that Morden? Garrus is over there, yeah, and Morden is here. Garrus, guess move out of the way. It's too late now. You guys are so slow. Oh well. Alright, let's get to floor 1, okay. So, you guys, hey, oh, come on, let's at least get to where we want. What are you talking about? No one's... Ow! Ow! What? What in tarnation was that? Camera. Here we go. Let me show you some of my skills, and here we go. Hackerman! That's me, Hackerman.
Get ready. I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaver.
Command accepted. Ow! Ow! Whoa, tripping balls, man. Tripping real balls. Where do I go now? Whoa, dude. This whole thing's orange, man. Huh? Oh, shit. How do I shoot again? Oh, here you go. Oh, boy. My mind can't handle all this, man. I just saw a corpse, man. I just saw a corpse. Whoa. Why am I seeing it right now? Are those his memories? Oh, I think they are their memories, man. How am I seeing his memory? Alright, well, let's just sit back and watch. Oh! There's a disturbance. Oh. If I get close, the dream will be ruined. Or the memory, I guess. Oh, got too close. Some geth over there.
David, I want you to order the geth to take a step forward. How does he do it? David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Yep. Famous last words. Alright, let's kill those Geth. Here we go. Oh, still... Damn it! Oh, what? What's going on here? Die. I said die. I said die. Alright. So, where to now? Connection disabled. Sorry, I probably shouldn't say disabled in front of you. I might start getting the wrong idea. Alright, so... I guess we're gonna have to activate this elevator. So, let's make that the last thing we want to do. Salvage some hardware. 1500 credits. some palladium, some power cells, and that's it, I think. Yep. Activate the elevator. Ding. 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 Uh-oh. Why would that be? Oh. I'm on my own now. Here we go. Oh. Is that it? That was so bad. Alright then. Get down there. End this once and for all. What? What happened there? Uh-oh. What? Excuse me. Normally it's R2. What? No. You will not get any connection. VI, I'm sorry. I don't care who you used to be. You're not getting anywhere near my Normandy. You understand me? Is there another memory somewhere? Too late. No upload, no upload. Oh crap, no upload, stop it. Alright. Now I'm gonna end you once and for all. There you go. Oh no. That can't be him. Oh, that's not good. How did it come to this? What the hell? No, you wait. You wait. Alright, I'm listening. Good reasons for
this. I thought I had control. It's not like I planned.
Yeah.
This. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
It all seemed harmless. That's not what I saw.
He begged you not to do this.
Yeah.
The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we
so what?
Will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
Did anything useful come out of all this?
Yes. Despite the setbacks, we've proven the Geth can be controlled. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
You know Cerberus will exploit him.
Your brother will always be a lab rat.
Yeah. It'll always be like this.
At least he'd still be alive.
I don't think him being alive is a good thing. Dude. Look at him. He has two tubes going into his mouth.
Look at him. Your brother will never be the same.
It's like a mixture between that one scene from Clockwork Orange and The Matrix. That's not a good combination.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition.
What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please.
No. You had your chance, man. You had your chance to take care of him. You had your chance to be a good brother to him. No. It's not gonna happen. The project needs him, but I don't think so. I'm not even giving him to the project. I don't care. He's coming with me. I'll make sure he goes nowhere without me knowing it.
Of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
Whoa! Excuse me? Not only you just pull out a pistol on me, you try to shoot me? After all what I've done?
Where will you take
him? Do you know who I am?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David. Minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.